Distance. Another intermodal. We'll get a good shot of the diamond here. Alrighty then, let's see what happens here. All right, they're coming fast and furious. Here comes an eastbound, right behind that mixed manifest. Let's hope this one's also a mixed manifest. So far, I don't see it. Hey, sure, mixed manifest, all right. That's what we're talking about. A little bit of variety here. Y'all two way down there in the live action. Look what we got on the rear end of this one. Got something special here. That's a first for me. That is sharp. That is really sharp. Very cool. All right, that's the first time I've ever seen that locomotive, and that is really a neat looking scheme there. I like it. Hope you do too. Thanks for watching. Here we go, folks. No sooner a slab train goes through, we got an eastbound coming here. Some BNSF power on this one. And more intermodal. Lordy. I know they got to run more than intermodals on this line. Like to see some big manifest come through here. I'm sure you will too. like he's been loaded, judging from the spring. Let's hope the next one's not an intermodal.
Wow, that was cool.
That was a good one. You guys that watch Virtual Rail Fan, right up there's their cameras here in Desler. I think they got two of them up there, if you were wondering. And there's a, this is a nice area to watch trains, it really is. They got a little shelter over there, and they've got camper hookups and stuff. It's a good place to come if you're in the area. Desler, Ohio.
Well, thanks for watching. That was really cool.